SpaceX rack train, right? It's right there. It's down there. What's this guy doing? You are stupid. No. Yeah, I know. Because those trees are big, they're really fast. These are on the third track, they're just yawning. And prepare. Horn. Five seven. I didn't see that. Yes, 438. Wait, there's one coming that way? Sounds like the rail grinder was here. Yeah, see the cars? Our moves.
Please tell me I have to fuel the engines. Yeah. So they gotta fuel the engines.
Wait, did I gotta fuel them up?
Oh, I don't think so.
Okay, good. Because that takes like 2 hours. The rack train's moving back there. The other one with the
lone GP.
No, 40-3. And it's moving. They're on a crew change, I think. Why are all these cars screeching? It's so annoying. Like, let's stop. Yeah. a CP auto rack. I never knew that. That gray one? Never knew that. That was just plain. Is that Bell? Yeah, Canadian. And there's CN, which is the trains that are in Canada. Union Pacific. Onion Pacific. Union Pacific. Go away, buggy. We like soup. Well, this wasn't on our radar. It just, you know, packed up. Wait, is this still raining? Yep, of course. Just stay under here. It's okay. It's not like it's gonna kill us. Well, there was a 20% chance of rain, but that's kind of slim. Yeah, the kid said that there is an eastbound coming on this track. He said he don't know when, though, because he didn't get a marker on where it was.
Yeah.
Well, it is humid. It's got to release some of it. And it's really raining. Thank you to this little roof. Thank you. Or else we would be soaked. It's just a chillin'. I'm chillin'. Back train. He is working over there, man. We went there before.
No. We went, they had a train club at the community center.
The Hobo Club.
The Hobo Club, yeah.
This year is
the Hobo Club. That does not look good. That looks like. Oh, God. Why is it backing up? What are you doing? It's on main line. It's gonna. Dog, dang it. Dang, Daniel. Back at it again with the stopped auto rack trains.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Oh, my God. This just gets me freaking, I hate. I mean, I love trains, but, like, I hate the pressure that it gives you. Like, it's like, ooh, train. You need to get the camera on. Like, if there was no cameras or anything invented, I'd be perfectly fine. But no. 10 minutes now. Carrying a garbage train whenever, you know, it started to rain really hard.
And we did a really cold train in Arizona.
Oh, here he goes again. Oh man, that raindrop just splashed everywhere on me. Uh-oh, hang on guys. Men? Mom? It's on the men. Okay, left auto rack. Is that supposed to happen? I don't know. Well, doesn't look like it's coming back for it.